Now Beyonce nebawe Jay-Z dala chitufu webatalia omuyimbi yali agendo kubela competition ya Beyonce yali echasinze. Elanga reference yeno video njije ku comment ya Molly. Abasinga mwinzoba temumanyi alia ya nubanga temumanyi dark side ya Beyonce. So tugenda batubi manya in the next series of videos inabazizeku. Na walia yali R&B artist ela kufambu tobe ngomwano nubamu grooming okubela. Omukuba female artist abali bateke duo kubela aba amanyi. Ela kufango mwano na Charlie muto yali performing kush. Shows birthdays bionabio na tuwala tugende ela wano anko wali ya kastalaba potential imu ono umwana na mfunila record lil by this time alia ine miaka kuminebili so record label yale ino kufula alia superstar so ne mfunila mentor at the same time songwriter wa nyimba za alia guy gwevali baita R. Kelly onojuki na muliabuto ela almost chechamu sina almost chechamu sibia na ye intentions za R. Kelly at first zali piu angadalaze kuyamba muanunu so R. Kelly na kolo umulimu kwengawila mu studio na alia nga mkoze sa vocal training akawandi kile nyimba nazi producing anozi producing na shaping omwana ono kungeri jaino kwei samsinga bafuse superstar elali yawe yafulumiza album ye soka jebali baita age ain't nothing but a number yafunila instant success sokate by this time alia ine miaka 14 ela album ono yafulumira abantu bajagala yali successful alia nakakasa competition yent ya amuya na what na ye R. Kelly yaita sobola kuchebera kuguminkiriza mwana ono kula natandiko kalianga kaline miaka 14 ela R. Kelly waluo backup dancer ya musanga ngali kulia kana kaneno mubino bituwa basi vyawe by this time R. Kelly ya ine miaka abiri mumu sambu leno backup dancer ya geza koku exposing R. Kelly na ete wali chakole wawenso nga R. Kelly ya liwa manyi by this time hatanga inachariwe nga P. Diddy no mulala Jay-Z langa luluga mburu R. Kelly nti yalia kwe sali ya nga achari muto wanubalu buzawe lani bagama nti R. Kelly yalia koze sali yorenso nga yalia muwasa na ete jukiro mwano ni yalia achari muto so wanubalu koze sa senti niba forging impapura niba ingi ngira nebo officials nebakola fake ID ngela galia ali muntu mukuna echa bakwesa binobyo na challenge ebanga R. Kelly ya malanga ali mukoze solo mwana ali ali afunya oluto songa bagala mpapula nga bagala ali ya jemo oluto elanga kino bamala ne bachifuna ali abamfunile mpapula ne ID na sobolo okuja mo oluto elawe rava mukazi wanabela traumatized embele eno yona yagena naji gamba family family ne sala uchi ne chisirikire bako muntu omu yabila ko bana maulire ku bino yone byali bigena maso bana male bone ba pushinga story kino chayo ngela kututumula alia na ye R. Kelly yali seponso ga ine mpapule za ezila ganti alia yali mukuru nga mkasela kanu ya ine miaka 15 alia mkazo ni bata niko mwa platform ajayo gela vichevi ya mtu kako na ye chia kula ya sala unachu seno yuna ena jajize mu music nata niko kula projects zenja ulo naba imbi ya benja ulo naba ntuwa wala laba producers avaluo by that time nafulumi ya album ye yadako jivali wa ita 1 in a million nafuna ne endorsements nda la tansa uno kuzanya film everything was like good mkazo watunafuna ne boyfriend au mula la this time round nga vya dala ayo bali ya yaliko tisirani boyfriend kwa yali afunya ati yali chali wa Jay-Z nyono kwa tuwaka malu laba muvidi ene sembi ayo Jay-Z kwa yali amoru kwe ono kwa yatandika na record label ya abuono binotuwa bila vieta na yono dash ya fuba nyo protecting aliyo kufeli Jay-Z cause Jay-Z ya ina Beyonce nga Beyonce alimu crazy nga apu atenga competition ya Beyonce by this time yali alia langa dash ya fuba nyo protecting aliyo kufeli Jay-Z cause alia alia mgambe vya mutuka konga achari muto so this one time alia jagena mu Bahamas nga bagenze shooting a music video na yeta yagala kulinya nyanyatela kuluna kulore nyini wa mtu gwari gumuruma nyo so wama lo shooting a music video basala oba komeo na enyo nyari ntini atenga bali muenda gata kone lage jiwabu alia ne ye kengela mna iba chalive ne bamuga bagena mwa sleeping pills yeba keso webana atukira ajaba zuku kabuzukus leono ya kiliza chino na chikola ne yeba ka ne bamuteka kunyonyi nyonyi ya simbula mwa nune wali ne crushing a ne gwa unabali kone bafela mkazu watu alia ya gendo zuku kanga mufu choke cha singo kwa unisa boyfriend walia waita we banga tini Jay-Z na avayo ngali promoting R. Kelly gabali na album mpya nga chila galiba jikola kema vega nenga vacha ina o lose end ya alia songa baba adeba take a draw so kukuja weyo lose end sebe vye vimwe vya ya ukanya dash ne Jay-Z ila alio kufacha leta o void mu music industry void yeye ya juzi wa Beyonce so there goes that tuja agenda dimu vichida levi ya letela alio kufa but for now there you have it. You know what? Be my name is Kenny Josh, keeping it real, keeping it hip-hop. Say yes to the good hugs and not to the drugs. Peace. Hurry up. Take it easy.